letting the car run today, so it won't be a problem if I have to move one of these cars.